Instead of using evidence, conservatives are making up data to justify their misguided policies. On budget day, the government claimed Canada's job vacancy rate was on the rise. And since Statistics Canada says the opposite, conservatives just went out and bought numbers from Kijiji. Will the government now admit the information in their February report is incorrect?